Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers. Well, this game might be all about these groups of linebackers. More and more, these guys are becoming the most athletic players on the field. It seems because they have been relied on to stop the run and then also cover players down the field. They're fast, they're powerful, and man, can they just run through a wall.
They got to be all in one. You said it. Stop the run, cover the pass, and then they want you to blitz and hit the quarterback. But you're right. I think they are some of the most unique athletes on the field today. Size and speed, they're special to watch.
Two tight ends, first and 10, and James is going to take the handoff now.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
It's intercepted. Bringing the play to an end.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Will go ground. Russell Wilson has it under center. Second and 10. Into the open flat. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
That reception gave them the first down. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second down, four to go. Lynch, and that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Third and three. They're setting up screen.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets a completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Quarterback, power surge, touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. They hand it off to him again. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Shrugs off the first hit. It's a two tight end formation. First and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Two tight ends. James got it on the handoff. To the right side. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line. Colin Kaepernick under center. Third and 3. Another carry here. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. Two tight ends. Running away from the pressure. Into the open now as he crosses the first down marker.
Bad play call that time by the defensive coordinator. It's fourth and short. There's only a couple plays you know the offense is going to run. They were not ready, and they give up a big first down.
Down the field. And almost picked off.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. The give to the running back. They tackle him for a loss.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble. Good job that time by the running back, gets down the field and picking up big yards.
First down here after the run. Leading on that running attack again here on first down.
An off-tackle run. It's the staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
And James is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Third and two, trying to make something happen. Gets past the first wave. Gain of 17.
The offensive coordinator's done a great job of calling plays. Backed up, bad field position. Now they're down inside the red zone trying to score.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. Someone's been injured. Out there, hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
play after play after play here on this drive.
He's headed right.
Some good play call so far in this drive by the offensive coordinator. His team is down, but they are marching down the field.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Ohio! Ohio!
The long drive continues, and the second quarter is underway with this snap.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
Flex round! Flex round! Let's go!
Gore's handed the football. 49ers in the end zone. The 49ers take the lead with this extra point try. The point after is good. He put the ball on the tee and he's about to kick off. Across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Under pressure and incomplete. Baldwin's in the slot. Second and 10. Screen pass. They knock them down behind the line of scrimmage.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Offense lines up here. Third down and 14. Looking across the middle. That pass was hurried.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field.
Touchdown.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Frank Gore gets it here.
Number 21.
This will be second down. And the give to Frank Gore.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
Third and five. Ball's incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like they'll go three and out on this series. Colin Kaepernick under center. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. Lynch is lined up in a single back formation. Setting up a little screen. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Second down, even after the completion.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with the run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Miller's playing out of position in the backfield here.
Intercepted!
I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know. When you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They face first down. Gore. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Second and three. Gore is going to secure the handoff. Breaks free. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
First and 10. He gets the toss. And he is tackled at the 44. Defense calls a timeout. Now they'll try over again on second down. The tackle is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
What could the defensive back do? The answer is nothing. When it's a back shoulder throw on a post route, there's nothing he can do to defend that.
Frank Gore gets it here. That'll stop the play right there.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Third and four. The throw to the left.
Pass is intercepted.
They pounce on him there.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
On first down.
looking to the right side and throwing. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Second down after the incompletion. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
In these type of situations, when you lose the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
And we've reached the two-minute warning. Offense lines up here. Third and 11. Wilson still got the football after the play fake.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Launching it deep. On his way. The 20, the 10. Inside, and he's home for the touchdown.
Wow, how about that? A Hail Mary pass goes for the touchdown. There's so many things. The receiver, terrific job. But probably more importantly, terrible, terrible job by the defense.
They're going to bypass the point after, and so they convert it here on the two-point drive. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Seahawks defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Down the field.
Nice catch. They bring him to the turf.
This league now, you've got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man cover.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Here's the quick toss. He's got some daylight. Gains 11.
Nice run that time by the running back. And if they keep running the football like this, it's just a matter of time before they fake it and throw that football over the top of the defense. They are being physical, the running back doing a good job, and they are making it happen in the running game today.
First down and 10. Down to the 15. Offense lines up here. Second and 9. Throws the pass. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The 49ers with an extra point try on the way.
Oh, it's a fake.
Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. It's Navarro Bowman who brings him down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
First and 10.
He had no time to get set. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second and 10.
Loads it up. It's going deep.
Incomplete. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
Tate's lined up in the slot. Here it's a third and 10. He's looking long, but it's incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Challenging the defenders to the right side. They'll turn it over on downs.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down.